Clamp Pullinga.
Hello, procrastinators, and welcome to The Sims 4. Today, I'm going to get my big brother on, and I'm going to randomly generate 8 Sims, lob them in a household, and not play. Not play at all. Just see what happens with 8 AIs interacting. Maybe some interesting stuff will happen, and maybe absolutely nothing will happen. I don't know. We'll just see. And they're going to be random Sims. I'm going to click randomize, and then stop. So that's our first guy. His name will be Marco Reigns. Lovely jubbly. And for this bit, I generally have to click stuff. So you're going to like food, and you're going to be an art lover who's something creative and good. That's a nice start. Let's generate the rest. Next, we have you. I completely agree with... I know, right? You will be called Destiny Hager. Oh, I wanted that to come up child. Or, you know, 6 out of 10. Oh! Next up, you! Marlene Quimba. Did not expect that voice to come out of you. Your name is Damon Vitali. Fantastic. Next up, we have you! Yeah, I agree. Quangini Leray to you too. Right, your name is Brandy Draper. You're a Brandy Draper. Why do you have a stripper name? Next up, we have you. I completely agree with you. And you are Ramin Boylin. Again with the stripper names. Next, we have you. Yep.
And a prep kit off.
And a prep kit as well. She's got a prep kit. I don't know what that is. Your name is Francesca. Ooh, what's your fancy surname? Ford. All right, let's mix things up for the last two. We are going to have... you, but you will be a child. I don't know what you just said, but yes, okay. And you will be mental, absolutely mental. And yeah, evil, you will be mental, and we're gonna have an evil child called Camden McFarland. Okay, and finally we will have, oh, let's have an old lady. We're gonna have an old lady who looks like you. And your name, Wiz? Norma, good old lady name, Golden, fantastic. Norma Golden tops off our list. Now, let's lob them all in a house. Even gonna randomize their family portrait. There we go. Look how lovely they look. Okay, they need to all now live in a nice big house. Unfortunately, they can't afford that, so give me a second. Motherload, 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 motherload. Hey, people in that house, piss off. We're moving! Oh, it's only 2-bedroom, 3-baths. What's that one then? 4-bedroom, 4-baths. Oh, sorry, I evicted you. You live in here now. And we're in! Okay, on your marks, get set, life simulate! I'm gonna watch from this view. Ooh, look at that. Lovely view. They're all just sort of standing there. Who will make the first move? Oh, the kid sort of flinched. He's sort of right. Here we go, they're off! The London, 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 done! Life commence! Have a quick look around the house they've got. A lot of them are going upstairs. Oh. He's a bit jumpy, that first one. We have a lovely living room with a piano. We have the upstairs room, downstairs bathroom, lovely kitchen, and a lovely dining room down there. Up one floor, we have a double bed, bathroom, double bed, middly bit. That's a bathroom, I suppose. There's another bedroom. What's that? Is that a bathroom? Yeah, that's a bathroom with a bath in it. Another bedroom, lots of bedrooms, that's good. And upstairs one more by the roof, we have another sort of upstairsy place, bedroom thing that this guy's kind of just checking out, and he thinks it's pretty cool. Look at him, he's like, yeah. There's music going on. I thought he was just really enjoying the vibes. And the Sims are living here in the middle of absolutely nowhere. Oh, werewolves of Sim Cities on TV. Could you all shut the fuck up? Stop walking around. Why are you doing orbits of places? I want to watch the werewolves. The sexy, sexy werewolves. Oh, it's over. I hate you all. Oh, what's the child doing? The child's doing something. Oh, he's made a claim. He's made a claim for the main bedroom. Skip through here. Are we sleeping yet? No, the child's the only one who's gone to sleep. Why would you have a bedtime? You have no parents. Some of these people are your parents. They're just random strangers that have never really met before. This dude's still on the computer. What are you on? Oh, shut down as soon as I come in the room. Yeah, porn. Porn, definitely porn. You did it with the night watching? You pervert. What's your name again? Don't look at me when I put my mouse on your face. It's creepy. Damien's ended up taking what I believe is the kids' room because there's like a boat on the floor. This is an oddly placed toilet, because if you're sitting on it, you can see... anybody who's up in this room can see you pooping. Oh, if they happen to be a basketball player. Oh, old lady went to heaven. And look how cool that house over there looked. We should have got that one, even though it's smaller. It's funkadelic, and I like things that are funkadelic. We used to get a giant mansion. Hey, Norma, do you want a game of chess? Game of chess? I mean, you're up. Why are you strutting, holding cereal? Who's that asleep on the couch? Hang on. It is... him! I really should learn these people's names.
Oh, no. Mara.
It's been a day! Hey, Marco. I'm gonna sit in here with you, because everyone else is being crazy. What are you watching? Oh, Sim Ninja Chef. I love this show. Am I sitting a little too close? Hang on. I'm cool. I'm cool now? Yeah, we cool. Stop it. Bad Stop man. Flirting. Stop flirting. Stop flirting. Stop flirting. She's on your ginger. Neither of you deserve to mate. I distinctly think dawn is happening now, so it is time to play the alarm clock to wake everyone up. Ready? I'm kind of rusty on the old piano. Here we go. Eh, not bad. Was ist das? That is well. Wake up! Did you not hear my alarm? Wake up! Why are you all so boring? Oh, hang on. Where's the old lady? Where'd the kid go? Oh, shit. I've lost a child. Oh, uh-oh. I'm getting a kinky laughter going on. What are you watching on the internet? Are you flirting? Hey, whoa. New, you got dibs on the old lady. He's got dibs on the old lady. Yeah, I'd leave if I was you as well. Ha! Fucked you up. Good morning. You never even fucking slept, did you? Oh, are you looking tired? Or are you doing that weird dinosaur impression you do? No one finds it attractive! Hi, what's for breakfast? Did you just throw the whole salt in there? Oh my god, she's on fire! Shit! Bald man, do something! Do something! Throw your coffee on it! She is completely in flames! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! I can't interact, I can't intervene! I'm gonna be a fly on the wall. Okay, you're right. Don't just panic, someone do something! She's actually on fire at this point! Oh my god, it's been a day! Don't- everybody's just running in. Where's the kid? Someone cover his eyes! Tap her, do something! Oh, thank god we have a sprinkler system. Oh, good grit. How are you? You don't look very well. Okay, well, you're gonna need to buy a new one of those. Which I can't do for you. So, now they don't have a cooker. This is gonna be fun. Are you- okay, that's a burnt out husk. Please do not try and cook on there. Please do not try and cook on there. You just put it on there. And now you've wandered off. Oh my fucking god, I've just built a family of fire hazards. Aw, what did you say to piss off Damon? You go and apologize now. He made you burgers, damn it. He made you burgers. What are they cooking this time?
Oh, Zilnoy.
Zilnoy. I've never heard of Zil... what the hell is Zilnoy? Is it... oh, this show repeats. We got repeats already. It's not even been a day. This is really a life sim, isn't it? I'm going to sit over here.
Grusha.
I don't think he's Grushin. Oh! Why does she look so sad? What did you all do? She's very sad. Why are you very sad? Caught the love of her life flirting with another, you ginger bastard. What are you playing? Oh, is that the new Sims? Oh, I heard they added pools to this one. Oh, he set the gnome on fire. I love setting the gnome on fire. You know, there's someone asleep in this room, right? Just like being loud. Yeah, this is the most action-based Sims ever. I know. Funny. Right. What else are you doing this? Yeah, they have pools! Yes, it's the first in the Sims where they have pools. That's like future technology, I know. Hello! What are you doing? Did you eat something? What did you eat? You apparently yet vomit in a cup. You look happy enough about it anyway. Although that is what you're going to become. Fat. You're gonna become fat. The hell are you eating? That's pea soup with like a tomato... whatever that is, and a tea. And now you just had the whole plate. There's something wrong with you. And now I'm being flirted at. I don't know what you said, but you should not have said that. Did you just pay someone? Are you going to eat that many hot dogs? Oh, okay. I'll eat with you so you're not lonely. I may have dissolved the table with my existence. Hang on. There we go. We can pretend. Sit down. Oh, don't look so sad. Look at the bottom lip quivering! Oh. All right, you've got to pump your ideas up. Hang on, I'm going to stand here so it looks like I'm talking to you. Pump your... now I'm over here. Look at me when I'm talking to you. There we go, close enough. Now I'm over here. Ah, fuck it, that'll do. You've got to get back in there and show who's boss and kill. Kill them all. What are you doing? Why is everyone playing The Sims? That's the thing. Look, the dude's asleep now, isn't he? No, that's the other one. Okay, fine. Then how's the... at least the kid's asleep. Is the kid still asleep? No, the kid's up. That guy's everywhere up in my face. And then outside we have the girl eating hot dogs. Doing her thing. Oh, she's joined. Ooh, who's joined you? Oh my god. It's your nemesis. One of like seven in this house. These kids are having such a wonderful day. He's like, ooh, I get a hot dog. A hot dog that infinitely respawns. Yum, yum. Oh my god! She threw a cup of blood into her eyes. The kid's like, ah, oh, what a lovely day. Hang on. Juxtapose. Oh, yum, 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 yum. They're gonna kill each other. Oh, who's this? Yep, you just gotta go sit with the kid. Those two are killing each other. Ooh, a butterfly. Oh! Killing! They're killing each other! Quick! Save the hot dogs! Save the hot dogs! Oh, now he's just... Is he gonna save the hot dogs? Nope, he's intelligently just wandered off. And now they're killing each other. We'll leave him to it. I'm not sure if anyone cares, but I think Damon might be dead.
Rishi Pando.
Racist pandas. Every time it cracks me up. Nice little kid, he's raided the fridge. Oh, what are you having? You're having Delicious-O's. They're the most delicious ones. And now he's moped his way out of there. Why is nobody happy? It's really weird. Well, apart from, you know, the ginger one, but he's a freak, so we don't speak of him. Traveling through the house at full speed. Why is everyone going to there? Oh, oh. There's like a little Benny Hill thing in here. Alright, what's in here? A dude on a computer. Oh, I know why you're wanting to go in here. Is he typing racist things on the internet? Oh, he's on Spitter, which is where you say random stuff. Why has your keyboard got the exact same amount of letters? Oh, you've left the thing on. It's green. It's just on standby. That's bad.
He sees you when you're sleeping.
Why are you sleeping out here for? On a really awkward wooden bench. It's cold out here. There's a perfectly good bed. You can share it. Hang on. It's the ginger guy. Yeah, I'd sleep on the bench as well. That is the easiest game of Tetris I have ever seen. How are you playing it without touching it? Is it connect? Left, 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 right, left, right, left, right, left. Get your face up the screen. Left, right, fantastic. Blue, green, to the purple, a blue, orange, yellow. Do a barrel roll, do a flip, to that right, that left, left, right, left, right. You shut it up, you stupid connect. Did she fart as she came out of there? Hey, you smell. Go shower. Go shower, you smell. There's a shower in here or a bath or something. Oh my god, the toilet needs a toilet! There we go. See, somebody cleans up. You're forgiven. Hey, it's the kid. What are you eating? You're still eating that vomit in a cup. Interesting. Where's the kid going? Let's follow him. Follow him, follow him, follow him, follow him, follow him, follow him. He's going up here. I don't know what he does. The kid's just sort of, as far as I can tell, sleeps and eats. Oh, she's like, yeah, what are you doing? What are you playing at? She's going to follow him. Where are you going? Did you bring a drink? Yeah, we don't allow drinks in the bedrooms, even if we don't really have our own bedrooms. Oh, you're going to go poop. Okay. Oh. Yeah, you clean that glass up so much it becomes a bowl. And then dissolve it. I think this one's dead as well. Oh, sorry, love. Oh, for a second, then I became one of those websites. Skirt is solid. Can't get... up! Oh, there we go. I think they're giving the little kid the birds and the bees talk. You know, about how birds and bees have sex. Yeah, that talk. Look at him, he's like, Yonky? Sexy. Oh, did his eyes just roll back into his head? Okay, let's do an emotions check. Old lady is feeling happy. Feeling good, and she's nicely decorated. And someone's facing through her. And nicely decorated, the house is not... She's not nicely decorated, it's the house. She was never a war vet. Well, and she's died. Marco, how's Marco doing? He's got good vibes, and he's smooth sipping. You also have a sadness there. Oh, we call the lover's life flirting. They're all in love, and they're all the love of each other's lives. It's very confusing, this. You're happy. Well done. You're feeling inspired. You're inspiring art, and you're decorated. Wow, okay. You, where are you? Actually, let's find them. Let's make sure we find the people. You're happy. You had your first kiss. Oh, well done. I missed it. But you're feeling angry. It wasn't a very good kiss. You are just always happy, although you are angry. You're an aggravated conversation. Now you're full on angry. And you're world weary. Ooh, shame. You are asleep. Lovely jubbly. The other toilet's broken now. You had your first kiss. Oh, okay. Right. Decorated. Everyone's decorated. And you're playful because you're beautifully decorated and you had a funny school day. Okay. But you are being stomped on after it. You may be about to be killed by a ginger man. Hey, these two are becoming friends again. He's back, so she's gone. Men ruin everything. It's the conclusion of this. Especially this man. With his earring. And his mouth of hair. Why when I'm cleaning windows. Why is there water coming through the ceiling? Oh my god. Who's got the shower on, the shower bath on? Who's that hitting? Do we have a ghost? Has a ghost moved in? We've got a ghost who's moved. Oh my god! These people are gonna get themselves killed. Has a vineyard, there goes a bird, has disappeared. Okay, maybe I'm wrong about these being broken toilets. Maybe everybody's just bought bidets and replaced all the toilets with bidets. And they then poop in the bath or something. No idea. Ooh. What are we doing in here? Oh, 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 what's this? They're in a knife competition. Knife fight. Da-na-na-na-na. Oh, you're not having a knife fight. You're just eating pepperoni. Pepperoni eating fight. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Oh, she's got the speed on. She's got the speed on. She's made some slush. She's made slush. You've added oil to yours. And you've apparently dirtied it massively with that oil. And the pepperoni's vanished. So what are you going to do with this chopping board? Oh, okay, you're going to make green salad. Green pepperoni salad. And you're making pepperoni sauce. And you're going to... Where are you going? Oh, God, what's happened? What's on fire? Oh, shit! He's our main guy! Why is he on fire? For our main guy, he's not really done very much. Oh, my God. Well, let's hope the sprinkler's putting him out. Oh, there we go. Damon to the rescue. With a fire extinguisher. Now we've lost our grill. He's really quite on fire there, Damon. Damon. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum. Okay, he's definitely in flame. There we go. Everybody stopped caring a little bit too early there, but now we have no way of cooking food. I think they've locked him outside. Uh-oh, Gingy's getting a bit mad. He's like, everything's a mess. This is on fire, that's on fire. Even though the food looks dazzling, literally dazzling there. Everything's a mess. Yo, she's not a mess. Did you just try and slap her ass? Then you stabbed a bowl of something through her. You threw it on the floor and then complained. I'm starting to lose control of a house that I'm not even slightly in control of. Is this really still here? Did you make this like 8 days ago or something now? Why is this still here? Just had a little pop-up say that the electric company has turned the power off because nobody paid the bill. What are you staring at? What are you staring at? You're staring at something tall and large. Who's here? No. What are you... Some bowls. Yes, you're smart. You're a smart child. Why am I suddenly controlling you? Just control. I keep seeing the control one jumping between characters. Oh, he looks sad. That appears to be a thing that happens. And part of that wall just fell away. Oh, you move that forwards. Oh, what a win! The snapper knobber gambit, where you move one piece and suddenly 40 magically change. That's a look at that. Oh, he's so good at. Look at this. This kid's gonna be a snapper knobber gambit champion. Wanna play him? He's good. Are you complaining about the state of the bed? Oh, dude, don't lay on the bed. Don't fall asleep on your bed when you're messed up like that. Why is the thing broken now? Oh, look at this shit. Oh, everyone's getting really angry at the state of the house now because nobody's cleaning. Huh. It crashed. She. Well, us. Us in all of its forms. Hi, Belagoth. What are you doing in our group? Go away. Yeah, merge through that guy. Everyone's on their phones. Yeah, so, none of that ever happened. It was all a phone-based dreamy delusion. Because they are genuinely all on their phones, aren't they? Except middle guy. Except Marco. Because the game crashed and it doesn't autosave. So, none of that ever happened. None of that existed. So, that was a complete waste of time. Like life in general, then. Thank you very much for watching. And ta-ra.
To the domain of the Nerd³. Videos dropping from above like bird poo. Enter the domain of the Nerd³. Videos dropping from above like bird poo.
This is how I sex the ginger man.